because my favorite Delco student, Andrew McCarthy, we found him on the beach a couple years ago. Good morning.
Good morning.
It looks to me like you've got a pretty significant role in this thing.
Yeah, I'm very pleased with my role. It's a very nice role.
So you're the Cowardly Lion.
Yeah, I really like
okay,
it.
Okay, it's cool. All right, now I want you to perform with your buddies. Explain this a little bit. He's so good.
It was great to have him singing.
Community choir. Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
People come from all over the area.
Yes. So all over the area, we have over 200 students from all across Philadelphia, parts of New Jersey and Delaware. So it's really a community thing.
Okay, you're holding a giant circular thing. Explain to me why you are, what is this thing right here?
This is our Glinda's bubble, and she is going to be making a special appearance in the sky here on our stage at Cardinal Harris. And along with Glinda, we've got other special effects, which is really exciting.
We've got kids that are flying.
Flying. They are flying across and bringing the magic to life here at CCC.
Okay, and they go ahead and sing a little bit more. We want to hear more of your singing. What is the, other than the flying, what is the hardest logistically when we talk about the group?
Well, I mean, there's nearly 200, so getting them on and off the stage is definitely is a fun venture. But thanks to our chaperones, our fabulous staff. You know, we just, you know, they make it work. You know, everyone, when I'm walking out, or I see people walking out, they say, how do you do this? It's not me. It's the parents. It's the staff that make it happen.
You have grandparents here that had kids that were grandkids that did the costumes. They no longer have grandkids here, and they're still making the costumes.
Yeah, it's amazing.
I love it.
Yeah.
Good. So, the play is tonight.
Yes, it opens tonight. It's tonight, Friday and Saturday at Cardinal Harris, 7 o'clock, and Sunday at 2 p.m. here at Cardinal Harris. And tickets are available at the door.
I love it. And tell me the truth, how is Andrew doing?
Andrew is rocking. They are all doing a phenomenal job, and Andrew's a great Cowardly Lion, and he's definitely going to make the audience super happy.
I love it. Thank you. It's the Catholic Community Choir. Look at this. It's just amazing.
You know, one of my favorite films growing up, I was living in Kansas when I lost it, so I thought it was all about me.
It's always all about you.
You know, I lost it probably 5 years on it.
So cute.